Lego Batman versus Unikitty.
Hey, Glowy Squad, it's Ruby. I'm actually kind of in the Lego zone right now, but... Oh, shoot, is it Saturday morning? Oh, well then, let's build up this bot battle. Our first Glowy Squad maker is Bella. She loves building Legos, watching Lego videos online, and programming Lego robots on her computer. Our second Glowy Squad maker is Isabella. Her favorite animal is an axolotl. Meanwhile, I have no clue what that is. I'm a robot gal, not an animal gal.
Well, this is an axolotl. They're Mexican salamanders.
They look like they're not real.
But they're real.
Now it's time to meet our first Lego robot. So Bella, what's the name of this baddie bot?
It's Batmobile.
Perfect name. And what's the backstory behind this robot?
They're fighting in the ocean.
Now it's time to check in with our Glowy Squad judges and see what they think of this beautiful Batmobile.
Hi, this is a really nice bot. What made you start liking Lego?
Well, I just really like it because I like how you can build all different kinds of things. I took Lego robotics and then I just loved it ever since.
What is the umbrella made of? It looks really cool.
Oh, it's made out of a cupcake shell.
When I had my bot was very heavy and it was a bow that span around. Were you wondering about how to make the bot heavier?
Yeah, at first when I built it, it was kind of tipping. So that's why I put the motor in front so it could stabilize.
That's nice.
Hi, Bella.
Hi.
So it looks like Batman is having to fight someone who's actually on his ship in addition to his opponent bot.
Yeah, Batman is fighting Mr. Freeze in the ocean and he really wants to win. And it's really easy for him, so he's just eating while doing it.
I love it. He's just chill.
First of all, I would like to say that I love your bot. Like, I love sparkles and all stuff. And the spinning motor is just like mine, how when I built mine. And I really love how you built your bot. It's going to help the spinning kind of have a little more force.
I wanted to do a wheel so it can bump the other person.
So you have quite a small RC car and quite a large base. Are you worried that it's going to be a little bit heavy on that small RC car?
No.
No? You're confident.
Yeah.
Time to meet our opposing Lego bot. What's the name of this beauty?
Nice to meet Unikitty, because it's kind of like a pun for nice to meet Unikitty.
I love it. What's the backstory behind this robot?
This is like the cute little glitter and like rainbow side of Unikitty. The other side is where you don't want to mess with Unikitty and she starts getting really mad and like destroys everything.
She's a worthy opponent. He can't just sit there and eat while she's battling him.
Let's go check with our Glowy Squad judges and see what they think.
I love all your detail decoration. Do you have two sides to you like your bot does?
Definitely, I do have two sides to me. Like Unikitty, she's really nice and playful, but then the other side, she's very mean and angry, which I could get sometimes.
And when you are fighting and competing with the other bot, how do you think that the motor would help you?
The motor would definitely help me because it would rotate and like maybe push the other bot into the slime.
I need to know, what is a Unikitty? Is it a unicorn? Is it a kitty?
Yeah, basically it's a hybrid of a unicorn and a kitty because of the horn is like a unicorn's horn and the face is a cat's face.
Do you think that a Unikitty would get along well with an axolotl?
I think they would. I mean, if it's the cute little fluffy.
And it's adorable, Sage, yeah. What makes Unikitty angry?
Anything that doesn't make her happy because she's a really big diva and she wants to have her way.
I really love the colors. What was the idea of the designs?
Okay, so the base of the board is rainbow popsicle sticks hot glued together, but I thought that the board would collapse, so I put extra skewers underneath to make the board more supportive.
That's amazing. I'm excited to see them both in battle.
Will it be fighting as cheerful Unikitty or will it be fighting as angry Unikitty?
Definitely angry because she wants to fight and win.
Now that Unikitty is all angered up, let's get this battle started.
Get your bots ready.
3, 2, 1,
go!
Both are just going head on.
Oh my God!
Well, that was a very short battle.
We have time!
And the Glowy Squad has two new Lego-tastic members. make sure you leave a like and subscribe for new Bot Battles every Saturday. And comment down below, who's your favorite character in the Lego movie? Mine's Unikitty, but I'm not biased. I'll see you guys next week. Bye!
Batman is property of DC Comics. Lego is property of the Lego Group. Unikitty is property of the Lego Group and Warner Brothers Animation.
If you like that, hit subscribe. There's plenty more Bot Battles coming your way every Saturday.